something that we can overcome. I'm still scared. I'm thinking already of what I'm going to do next, and I get scared. But I don't let that control me. And what happens when you accomplish something that you were scared of? It's an awesome feeling because you did it. So don't let fear control your future, okay? Make sure that you step out of that comfort zone, what feels very comfortable, into a faith zone that you know that you're gonna get done. I was named to the Texas Department of Transportation, one of the largest state agencies in the state, first Latina to serve. And when I walked into that commission meeting, I will tell you, I was scared to death. First of all, I had never seen so many tall people, okay? Most of them were engineers. For those of you that have an engineering mind, I congratulate you because it's amazing the way you think. And so I thought, oh my God, what am I bringing to this commission? They're probably looking at me and thinking, are you kidding me? She's gonna be our new commissioner? But you know what? I invested, I prepared, I read every page. I didn't say much, okay, at the beginning. I listened, I learned, I watched how everybody else worked, the other three commissioners. And do you know that 3 years later, I became their chair? The first female chairwoman of the Department of Transportation in its 90-year history. Yes, I've made history in these positions, but with that history comes responsibility, because I'm standing on the shoulders of many others that have worked hard. And so I feel that I have a responsibility to you.